Someone filled out, I achieved something. I'm employee of the month. I don't know, thank you. I have the certificate to prove it. Apparently they haven't been keeping tabs on me, but listen, I'll take it. So this is actually a better than a Black Friday opportunity. Once more, we're talking HP. And actually, you know what, guys? Well, I might even try to scoot that little table close by because you want to outfit your whole office. But if you're still calling on your HP printer, please continue to do so. This is HP, America's sweetheart brand when it comes to laptops. They're our number one brand at HSN, but they're also the number one brand in America when it comes to laptops. This is better than Black Friday. It's actually the best configuration on any laptop that you're going to see from HP or otherwise this year. It is touch, it is Intel inside, and I kind of buried the lead. We upgraded the memory, and do you see those graphics? That's why I know I'm not leading you astray. We are also including Microsoft Office for one full year and technical support that I'm telling you is better than the technical support I got with my washer, with my dryer, with my car. I mean, in all seriousness, for a $100 bill and our extended holiday return policy, grab what we've got left. So, more stable, more secure, runs faster, runs cooler. Aaron's gonna give you all the details. Actually, Jared, if you could help walk me through what we have left. Actually, can I show the quantity left real quickly and then we could do the breakdown? Is that okay? So we only have like 1,000 of these.
Oh my gosh.
That's it for the rest of the year.
Yeah.
So we have silver or the rose gold. So silver or the rose gold. If you want the rose gold, there are 300 of them. And I'm sorry to bring that up right away, but I realize, listen, I watch and then I listen to Aaron and then I shop later. 300 only on that rose gold. And then the balance of which would be in that silver. So Aaron, this is an abbreviated presentation, so I'm gonna defer to you. There's a lot to get to in terms of the solid state, the expanded memory, the processor, the free technical support, the Microsoft Office. So I'm just gonna defer back to you, my friend.
All right, it is a beautiful computer just through and through. If you need a new computer, this appears to be the final airing that we'll have this year. It's certainly the final one that's on my schedule. So here's the things that we love about it in a nutshell. The screen is the number one selling screen size in America. There's a lot of number ones in this. Number one selling screen size in America. Shannon calls it the Goldilocks size. It's not too big. It's not too small. It's the 15.6 inch size. This is the three number one brands in America. So let me spend a minute talking about those. HP. I'm sure you've heard of HP. HP is not only the number one selling computer brand in America, HP is the number one selling brand at HSN across everything we sell. So all of the great fitness, all of the great kitchen, all of the great home goods, everything we sell. We sell more HP brand than any other single brand. I mention that because it's the reason our value is so darn good. Because we do such a big, it's the quantity of scale. We do such a big business with HP. They work really hard to give us extraordinary values. Now you should know, we have good values, absolutely, on computers through the end of the year. What we don't have is another today's special value like this has been on any 15-inch computer. They'll all be smaller. They'll be 14-inch or smaller. They also will not all be touchscreen. They also will not all have an optical drive built in. I'll talk a little bit more about the optical drive in a minute, but I want to finish with the brand. So that's the first. HP is the number one selling brand in America and number one selling computer brand in America, the number one selling brand, period, at HSN. The next big number one is Intel. So this has an Intel processor inside. I'll just kind of hold it a little bit closer here through the magic of the Aaron Berger Studios. Very, very fancy here. That's our Zoom. You see that? That is bum, 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 bum. Intel inside is the Intel Pentium Gold processor. It is an awesome processor, an affordable processor, but an awesome processor. Great for processing video, great for gaming, great for anything you're doing online, for searching online, for streaming online, etc. Number one processor company in the entire world, that's Intel built in. And then the third number one is Microsoft. This is Microsoft Windows 10, the latest version of the Windows operating system. Windows 10 is great on touchscreen, on non-touchscreen, really in all environments, but I really prefer it on touchscreen because There are so many great features at your fingertips. For example, you press the little button down here in the bottom left-hand corner. That's your start, your little start button, your little Windows button. It shows you all the apps that you have available, or you go right over here and open your Windows Store. The Windows Store is another one of my favorite things. So now when you want to download apps, games, movies, music, etc., whether it's in gaming, look how fast this is. All of that gaming is at your fingertips now. Whether it's in entertainment, that's all at your fingertips now. Or productivity, Shannon, it's all right at your fingertips.
It is. Aaron, I'm just going to do another quick quantity update.
Of course,
and Aaron has access to one of the colors that is already gone.
I'm sorry.
I know, in the Aaron Berger remote studios.
In the Aaron Berger studios.
Exactly.
We have one color to choose from in the Aaron Berger studios.
Right, yeah, you little stinker, you.
And it's sold out.
So the jasmine blue is gone. The sage is gone. The champagne gold is gone. The rose gold will be gone. We now have fewer than 300 of that rose gold. And then the balance of which I think we're still floating around that 1,000 only mark on that silver. Okay, 780 silver. So the reason that I'd like to separate or just elaborate on the quantity is we are obviously available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week here at HSN on hsn.com, hsn2. So quite often people are actually shopping as much and in many cases more when we aren't, you know, doing this presentation live. So I guess my suggestion or my recommendation would be, if you're the least bit interested in this, I would encourage you to do it now, if only because you remember, then you know you get it. You still get your extended holiday return policy, and you can kind of move into it. You can kind of try it. And if you don't absolutely love it, you send it back. But part of what happens is people do think about it, and then they go online, and then, you know, they call back later, and then you miss out. Oh, Aaron, we just saw that, and I might have Mark run that twice so that you can take us on a tour of all these features again. Uh-huh. 3 years of technical support. Three years of technical support. Microsoft Office for a year. Let's talk about that solid state drive in the memory again and take us on a tour of these features.
Okay, I'd love to do so. So I'll talk about the solid state drive and the memory first, and then I do want to get into the 3 years tech support and Microsoft Office, Intel high definition graphic, the 8 gigs of RAM, DVD writer powered by Intel Pentium. Last time Shannon and I presented this computer, which by the way was the day that we sold more of this computer in one day than we've sold any other computer this year. And this has been a big year for computers, quite frankly. We're all home, right? Whether we're working from home or we're schooling from home, or whether we're silver surfers and we're just in our home and this is it's our gateway to the world. So we sold a lot of computers at HSN this year. We sold more of this computer in one day than any other single computer that we've sold. One of the things that people love about it are the solid state drive. This has a 256 gigabyte solid state drive. Solid state means it is a newer technology. Right there, it says 256 SSD. So that stands for solid state drive. It used to be, and even it is now still sometimes when we sell computers, that says HDD instead of SSD. HDD was the hard disk drive. That's not to be confused with the optical drive. The optical drive is still in here. So you can burn movies, you can burn music, you can burn data, you can play all those things, burn all those things. You're still good there. The other hard disk drive was where information was stored internally on the computer, and it was a mechanical piece. It was a moving piece, right? So if you stored your movies or stored your music or whatever, or your apps or your games or your programs, when it would spin in order to store information. The problem with that is that movement created friction. Friction created heat, so there had to be a fan in there to cool it down. Here's the good news. That's all gone. That's all out of this computer, and in its place, the latest technology is the solid-state drive, and we'll show you a little video now on how a solid-state drive is so preferable to a hard disk drive. What are the advantages? The computer is lighter, is quieter, and is faster. You have faster boot up. Your applications load more quickly, better battery life. I don't think we've said this is about a 12-hour battery life in a computer that only weighs 4 pounds. There's no moving parts. It's quieter. And what you're seeing right now is a comparison in terms of time, Shannon, from startup or from multitasking. You see the computer on the left, the computer with the solid state drive just moves so much more quickly because there are no moving parts and because there is indeed a solid state drive and a big solid state drive at that. The average size solid state drive that we sell at HSN is 32 to 64 gigabytes. This is four times, quadruple that size.
Okay, but again, only as long as supplies last. And you know, not to belabor the point, because we always want you to be comfortable shopping and always, you know, make your decision when it's right for you. Just be aware, this is our Better Than Black Friday. You will see other laptops, because as Aaron said, it's been a year for laptops for obvious reasons, you know, whether you're working from home or e-learning from home or you're doing a little bit of both, or that's how you're going to be experiencing your holidays this year, by connecting with family and friends this way. So we always want you to be comfortable. But that being said, yes, you'll see more laptops. You will not see anything this feature-packed or with this much bang for the buck. This is our Better Than Black Friday opportunity. So for the basically 1,000 only, with no back order, no wait list, and no extended delivery, you can at least secure what we have remaining now. And I would love for you to try it, because if you've been getting by on that laptop that you've been putting to task, or frankly, maybe you need another laptop, because let's be honest, everybody's trying to use that laptop for various sundry things. Get this at home. You've got until the end of January, with which you can decide, you know, do I love it? If you don't, you can send it back. No questions asked. But as we do this, and Mark, I'm just going to move over here. Remember, since you're upgrading your office experience, don't forget about upgrading that printer. And the printer, for lack of a better term, is really kind of the heartbeat of the home, because a lot of times, even if you're not turning on your computer, you're printing something, you're copying something. As if you're doing virtual doctor's visits, as a lot of us out there are trying to do, they're faxing your medical records. You're faxing those medical records. So you're in touch with the school, whether you're doing remote learning or not. This will be your hub. It's a half off sale. And ink went, you know, half off, even though you're getting full size ink cartridges, half off on the retail price or our HSM price, still with that extended holiday return policy. You can do our apply and buy, in which case you're taking another $40 off this or that printer. You choose one or the other upon approval, of course, and you get it at home. Unconditional money back guarantee until the end of January. Try it. I think you're going to be delighted, because if you are looking for the number one name in laptops, in processors, in safety, security, and speed, plus you want the touch screen, you want the lightweight, the longer running, you want the DVD burner, you want it for a half off sale. You know, that's the other thing, Aaron, when we did this, and with the final 1,000 that we have remaining, final quantities fewer than 300 of the rose gold, and then about 700, give or take, on that silver. The reason we sold more of this laptop in one day than we've done with any other laptop is it's not just a great price, because the retail value is over $1,000. It's a great computer. It just happens to be the best price we'll see the rest of this year, right?
It's a computer that fires on all cylinders, absolutely. I mean, no matter what you want to do, do you use your computer for school, or do you use it for work? Or do you use it, like Shannon said, to go to the doctor? Or do you use it for Zoom calls? Do you use it to stay in touch with your friends and family? Do you use it to shop? It just fits all those bills really well. Do you use it right now? You use it at home, I'm sure. Most of us, right? I mean, all of us essentially are at home. But when it's time later to be on the go, the computer weighs 4 pounds. I mean, it weighs barely anything. It has a 12-hour battery life. So it just is so incredibly flexible. And of course, probably the most important thing, it has a touchscreen. And we can talk about touchscreen here for just a minute. Probably the biggest thing about touchscreen is you don't have to worry about your reading glasses anymore. So right now, I'm sure you can read that says FlexPay. Can you read what's underneath it? It's not only does it say FlexPay, it says FlexPay on everything. And then it says gift now, pay over time, 0% interest. There's no such thing as small print. You probably couldn't read that print before, but being able to use your fingers to pinch and zoom, gosh, that is just the best thing. I barely mentioned our extras, and we have two huge extras that we include with this. In fact, I think Shannon did that breakdown for you guys earlier, and just the technical support alone is nearly a $300 value. I want to talk about what the technical support is and what it means. So 3 years of total tech support means 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, any question you have, 100% US-based, you get your computer home and you have a, maybe you picked up that printer that Shannon was showing y'all just a minute ago. Maybe you have a question about setting up your printer or using your printer wirelessly. Maybe you have a question about the Wi-Fi in your house. Or you, doesn't matter what your questions are. And here, I think this year, is, if anything else, this year has taught us we never know what's coming, right? If I had said a year ago, what's November 2020 going to be like? Nobody listening right now would have got it right. Not one of us. Well, we don't know what the next 3 years are going to be like either. And I'm talking, I don't mean necessarily with health or any of those kind of things, just with life, with computers, with what's the next program that's going to be hot, whatever it is. But whatever happens, it doesn't matter. For the next 3 years, you've got people there to hold your hand, to answer your questions, to help you. You're never stuck. That's why, you know, technical support is not an inexpensive proposition to buy on your own at all. So I'm so proud that we've included that. That's number one. Number two, we've included a full year of Microsoft Office 365. So that's all seven of the Microsoft Office programs, Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Access, OneNote, Outlook, and Publisher, all seven Microsoft Office programs for a full year for three different devices, for your computer, for your tablet, and for your smartphone. Did you guys know that the number one purchased software program in America is Microsoft Office? Most people get their computer home, get their credit card out, and then buy Microsoft 365. We're including it for a year. So what it means, Shannon, is when the computer walks in your door, everything you need, even Microsoft Office, is preloaded on it, and you're ready to go.
You are indeed. Well, you're ready to go if you're one of the next 250 people who get that rose gold. That's all we have. No back order, no wait list. So just marginally, a little over 200 remaining at this juncture on the rose gold, and then the balance of which in that silver, roughly 700, give or take. Final call, and we hope that you do it because, you know, Aaron, one thing is true. Even as we move forward, we're gonna need a great computer that connects us, whether it's this crazy time in history or moving forward, right?
It's a constant, you know, in our lives now. Everybody, used to be every family needed a great computer. Now everybody in every family needs a great computer that they can really rely on.
Okay, so this was a half off. Why haven't I gotten to mention this with you before? Mr. Chromebook, Mr. Two-Pack, Mr. Man.
The HP Stream Two-Pack.
I heard you.